Well, I'll miss coming into the museum every day. I don't do that because I travel a lot on my work, but when I am in town and I come in the museum, I walk up to the entrance and I think, what a beautiful place to work. You know, this is a beautiful building filled with amazing works of art, lovely gardens, friendly, delightful, interesting people. So I'm sure I'll miss having that experience every day and being engaged with the museum on a daily basis, but I will still be living in Gainesville, so I'll still have a chance to be a visitor to the museum and come and see the exhibits and attend some of the educational programs and shop in the gift store and eat in the cafe, you know, so they'll still see me around, but I'm going to try not to be here too much because I don't want to get in the way of the new director. They need to have some space to develop a new vision and a new program. So I'll be respectful of that too.